Boris FX Optics has a number of preset workspaces available for us to use. But if you want to customize this, you can do easily. For example, if we want to move the presets over to the right-hand side, we can pick up the presets by click, dragging and holding, and then the workspace will react to us depending on where we position this new window. I can position it between two existing zones, and that will create a new area for me right here. Or if I release the mouse when I'm over the top of another parameter window, it will then tab those two windows together. Or I can place this at the bottom here and it will create another separated window for me. And I can drag the tabs out and reposition those as well. And if I want this as a free floating window, all I have to do is drag this outside of the Optics application window and I can have this on something maybe like a secondary monitor. Of course, if we drag this back into Optics again, it's going to want to dock it. We can now save this as a new workspace and even assign it a keyboard shortcut. And if we get ourselves into a right mess, we can just go reset all, and that's going to bring our windows back to the default layout. For more Optics quick tips or longer videos, subscribe to this YouTube channel or head on over to the Boris FX website, where you'll find hours of free training for all the Boris FX products.